The AARP convention kicks off here in Central Florida tomorrow. There are a lot of big names from Hollywood who are scheduled to speak this year, including Olympia Dukakis. The Oscar-winning actress is taking on a real issue for older Americans. We're talking about diabetes. And Olympia, you're joining me with your husband here, Louis Zurich.
How are you?
and this issue, diabetes, so important to you because of Louis.
Yes, he was diagnosed with diabetes too. The doctor insisted on a test.
Yes, he did. And what happened was I went home. I figured, well, I'm okay. A day or two later, he calls me. He says, Louis, sit down. I says, what's the matter? He says, you have diabetes too. I says, impossible. Impossible. And he says, why? Why? He says, well, my mother had it. My three sisters had it. And I says, no. My two brothers never had it. I never had it. You must have the wrong person. He says, no, no. It's only the women. And it was true. But he says, no, no, you have diabetes too. And that's when I was sort of in a shock because I thought I had other things wrong with me, but not diabetes. So I was okay
So when Novo Nord got in touch with us and asked us to become a partner in this campaign, mm-hmm. Ask Screen No, we said yes. And not only that, but I had the background of Steel Magnolias. When I did that, mm-hmm. I began to understand. That was junior diabetes, and I became involved in fundraising for that way back there when. And so all of these kind of contributed to are being involved and being here at the AARP convention. We'll be there tomorrow, Thursday.
Let's talk about that because both of you were going to be able to hear from you at the convention.
Right.
When are you taking the stage?
When? Specifically what time?
Well, tomorrow I think is what you were saying. You guys are going to be out there.
That's what we're going to be there. We're going to be talking about how 7 out of 10 seniors are either pre-diabetic or diabetic. And don't know it, mm-hmm. and don't know it. And that what needs to happen, which is what this campaign is about, Ask Screen No, is that they take advantage, hopefully, of a free Medicare screening so that they can find out.
If they are at risk.
If they are at risk.
Yeah.
Right. And what's it like living day in and day out? And for both of you, Louis, Olympia, what's it like living with Louis' diabetes?
Well, I'm a rather disciplined person,
yeah,
so I take my medication.
I actually learned about discipline from him.
Oh, that's good.
Usually it's the wife that is always hustling.
Yeah.
What I am is a kind of terrific cheerleader. But he really has himself very organized.
Yeah.
And.
Well, what happened was that I was very careful about my diet, and I began to exercise more. I usually walk a lot, which is very good for people with diabetes, too. And
anybody over 65 is good to walk.
If they can still walk. Olympia at one point says, well, let's get a bicycle. So we got a bicycle that you sit in. So when the weather is bad.
You didn't mean you were indifferent to the bicycle. I then decided.
Indifferent? I resent that word.
You were indifferent. And so I got it, and I didn't even say anything. It just sat there, and eventually he found his way to it.
You're right.
And
almost every day I'm on a bike. If the weather is bad, I'm on a bicycle.
You owe me big time for that.
Yeah. I certainly do.
And you guys are really taking part in this campaign. In addition to folks being able to see you here in Central Florida at the AARP convention, the Ask Screen No campaign. And
.com.
AskScreenNo.com. And that's really the simple keys. Ask your doctor about it, get screened, and know more about diabetes, right?
Exactly. Yeah, that's it.
And we've got more information posted on our website, WESH.com.
Oh, excellent.
So it'll go straight to you guys' website.
There are five factors. If you are overweight, high cholesterol, high blood pressure, history in the family, or incident of diabetes during pregnancy, this test is absolutely free.
Olympia Dukakis, Louis Zurich, thanks for joining us. We're checking your top stories right after this break. Remember, WESH.com has more information on the AARP convention this weekend.